Therefore, Father, through Jesus Christ, your Son, give your Holy Spirit to Carl. Fill him with grace and power, and make him a deacon in your church. And before we have the peace, I'd like to present to you the newest deacon in God's church.
Power of the Spirit. Alleluia, alleluia.
Thanks be to God.